hey, dog, hey, hey, dog, hey. I know what you're thinking. I know you're thinking the Bronx is like a superpower of global fucking masses, and that my LTL Bronx opened up the main stage and set the gold standard for all musicians for this weekend. I know what you're thinking. But the fact that this is our sixth, maybe even seventh, Lady Festival, it doesn't allow you motherfuckers to be lazy and just give us one of these. You see us being lazy? You see us giving you one of these? You see Johnny playing like this? Like he's a fucking prom queen? No, motherfucker. Hell no. We'll never half-ass you, motherfuckers, as long as you, motherfuckers, never half-ass us. So make some motherfucking noise. We'll be right back. man. I had one of those moments back then. You always wish you had a place like this, a beautiful historical place like this. But I was here, I was reading. For no point, there's a piece of board up here that says keep out. I was reading. I looked over Brad, I looked over Ken, I looked over John, I looked over Joey. I was like, man, what's so fucking lucky to be able to fly over here and play fucking music, not once but twice. So thank you, motherfuckers, in the bottom of our hearts, man, for letting us come up here and fucking touch the truth, exercise the demons, and have it all. We appreciate it, we love you, motherfuckers, man. Make some motherfucking noise. Y'all know this shit, sing along. Strong, you feel powerful, but guess what? That's all about to change for you guys. because America is on a comeback. We're on the comeback. For years we've been chasing you motherfuckers, coming over here spending twice as much money because the pound is so precious. But guess what? Every once in a while, a visionary comes along. A man comes along that changes everything. There's before and then there's after. And no longer will America play second fiddle to England once my main man Donald Trump becomes president of the United States of America. I know, I can sense the fear. The pound is going down, ladies and gentlemen. This one goes out to Donald himself. Hail the king, here comes the nice man. Fucking honest here, fucking the fact that the Bronx is still fucking playing shows and coming over to England and fucking having fun, and motherfuckers are still showing up and giving another fuck about what we're doing. It's fucking great. I mean, I know we're good. We're fucked. We're grateful. We're humble. Thank y'all very much for having us here tonight. We got two motherfucking songs left, and then we out. So let's make it count, right, motherfuckers? Let's make it count. You're here for a reason. You're here to have some motherfucking fun. You're here to get down with Bronx. You're here to let off some fucking steam. You're here to let it all fucking go. So when I count to three, I want to hear the motherfucker in here say, yeah. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Come on, louder, motherfuckers, louder. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Hell yeah. And take that, and just fucking store it. Let it wind up, because the big one's coming. This one goes out to all motherfuckers that believe in themselves. When I count to three for the last time, I want to hear every motherfucker screaming like their life depends on it. Heart Attack American, let's go. Make it bigger. Strip down. Strip down, motherfuckers. Strip down. It's a big tent. Make some room. Make some room. Make some room. Make some room. Ah, there you go. There you go. There you go. Oh, shit. I'm Italian. All right, motherfuckers, let's do this. For Zeus and Apollo. Yeah.